Hi, I'm Janet, and I met Dr. Kaysen and Dr. Bob 4 years ago at the Crocker Park Barnes & Noble store. And I immediately bonded with Dr. Kaysen. She's like a little cherub. She's an angel. Her voice and her personality is amazing. And what Dr. Bob was talking about just resonated with me because I'd just been diagnosed with Hashimoto's thyroid disease. And I wanted to find a way of helping myself without all the pills. And no doctor could tell me how to manage my symptoms. And I was in complete fatigue. My hair was falling out. My weight, of course, my weight I'm still struggling with. I'm still trying to remember to do all the things that they keep reminding me to do. But anyway, I've just had such amazing results. My posture has gotten so much better. My energy is coming back. Some days are not as good as others, but most days are great. Coming in with Dr. Bob and Dr. Kaysen and Dr. Anthony has just been like the best thing for me ever. It lifts my spirits, and Dr. Kaysen just reminded me yesterday that I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be because I felt so lost yesterday, but she always brings me back, and Dr. Anthony and Dr. Bob always keep me on the positive road. Even when I slip up, I feel like I'm my own worst enemy. And they always remind me, you know, just keep going. One step forward is better than going two forward and one back and whatever. So I find that anybody that really wants to find a way of helping themselves in a natural way without drugs and have someone always listen to what you have to say, this is the place to go. Even the staff here always welcomes me, and I feel so positive when I leave here. It's the best. I think that if you're on the fence, this is the place to be. It's a positive reinforcement, and it's a lifestyle change. And I've realized that it's a lifestyle change that you have to take in stride, and not like me. I always feel like I have to do it all at one time. And I've realized that no, just one step forward and you'll just keep on the right path.